हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, मैं मित्तल आप सभी का स्वागत करती हूँ हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल में। आज से मैं आप सभी के लिए जनरल नॉलेज की कंप्लीट सीरीज़ लेके आने वाली हूँ, जिनमें से ये मेरा फर्स्ट वीडियो है विच इज़ रिलेटेड टू क्वेश्चन ऑफ कोविड-19। ये सारे वीडियो आपकी जनरल नॉलेज इम्प्रूव करने के लिए एज वेल एज़ कोई भी गवर्नमेंट कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्ज़ाम की प्रिपरेशन के लिए आपको ज़रूर से काम आएंगे। तो हम स्टार्ट करते हैं फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। इंडियन एयरफोर्स ने कौन से दिन कोरोना वॉरियर्स के सम्मान में फूलों की बारिश की थी? ऑप्शन ए 28 मार्च 2020, ऑप्शन बी 26 अप्रैल 2020, ऑप्शन सी 3 मई 2020 एंड ऑप्शन डी 26 मई 2020। और द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी 3 मई 2020। देन सेकंड क्वेश्चन, क्वारंटाइन वर्ड कहाँ से आया था? ऑप्शन ए द नंबर 40, ऑप्शन बी द टर्म क्विक, ऑप्शन सी द फ्रैक्शन क्वार्टर एंड ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ दिस। And the right answer is option A, the number 40. Princess Maria Theresa became the first royal to die due to COVID-19. Which country was she from? And the option A is Italy, option B United Kingdom, option C United States of America and option D Spain. The correct answer is option D, Spain. Then अगला question, केरला ने एक व्हीकल लॉन्च किया था, उसका नाम था तिरंगा, वो किस पर्पस के लिए था? ऑप्शन ए टू स्टार्ट होम डिलीवरी ऑफ एसेंशियल आइटम्स टू रेसिडेंट्स, ऑप्शन बी फॉर रैपिड स्क्रीनिंग ऑफ COVID-19 सिम्टम्स, ऑप्शन सी to highlight all spots visited by COVID-19 patients before they were diagnosed, and option D to obtain curfew passes and report large gatherings of people. And the right answer is option B for rapid screening of COVID-19 symptoms. Agla question, which of the following has developed Wash Karo app to warn about COVID-19? And the correct answer is option D, IIIT Delhi. Next question, how much amount does the Indian government allocate as a relief package for the country to become self-reliant? The true answer is option A, rupees 20 lakh crore. Next, how much percentage of GDP is the declared amount for this relief package? The correct answer is option A, 10%. 10% of GDP is declared amount for this package relief. Which one of the following is not the part of the five pillars of self-reliant India? And the income is the correct answer. Which is the main focus of Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan? And the correct answer is option A, land, labor, liquidity and laws, which are the main focus of Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. In which Chinese province was the first case of COVID-19 discovered? The correct answer is option D. Agla question, Thailand announced that it has proceeded to test its novel coronavirus vaccine on which animal or birds? And the right answer is option A, monkeys. Next question. Name a clinical trial in which blood is transfused from recovered COVID-19 patient to a coronavirus patient who is in critical condition. And the correct answer is plasma therapy. Agla question. The first case of novel coronavirus was identified in and the correct answer is option C, Wuhan. Next, first case of COVID-19 seen in outside in China. And the correct answer is Thailand. In Thailand, the first case of COVID-19 seen on 13th January 2020. When was the first case of COVID-19 seen in India? The correct answer is option D. On 13th January 2020, in Kerala state, the first case of COVID-19 seen. Which of the following diseases are related to coronavirus? The correct answer is C, both. Coronavirus may cause illness from the common cold to more other serious diseases like Middle East Respiratory Syndrome and Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome. When WHO officially declared COVID-19 as global pandemic? And the correct answer is option D. On 11th March 2020, WHO declared officially COVID-19 as global pandemic. When was WHO designed novel coronavirus as COVID-19? And the correct answer is option C, 11th February 2020. Arogya Setu app kab launch hua tha? The correct answer is option D, 2nd April 2020. Actually, Arogya Setu app 2nd April 2020 ko launch hua tha by Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology. In India, Janta curfew kab start hua tha? And the correct answer is option C, 22nd March 2020.